Hello guys, welcome back with me, ChowChow 2025.
Today we going learn how to mask a dominant part of the picture automatically in ComfyUI.
Masking in ComfyUI.
If only one image is pretty simple, just right-click the image, then click open in Mask Editor.
In Mask Editor, you could do masking like in Forge or Automatic 1111.
Just click Save to Node then.
But it will be difficult if you have a lot of image to mask. The problem also arises if the image is a result of generation. If the image is the result of generation, it will be impossible for you to mask it manually without disturbing the flow. There are actually a way to be able to mask dominant picture like character or prime object that located in the center from an image automatically. Whether it is original image or image result of generation. It work most of the time. You can later edit the result image or join it with other image or background. How to do it? First, you need to have ComfyUI, Comfy Manager, and Coco segmentation. I put the link of how to install them in the video description. I also put the link of the workflow on the description so you can install all missing node using Manager. Now I will explain how it works. First, we need some image. We will segment this with one former Coco segmental. The result will be a bunch of segment not focusing only on character. The next thing to do is convert the segment based on its color to red segment, green segment and blue segment. We do this by using convert image to mask and set up the channel according to red, green, blue. We going to show how the mask shown by convert mask to image and put a preview image. Going to subtract red and green mask using mask composite. Here are the result. Now we also subtract the red green result with blue to get the next combination. Is getting there. Now we combine the mask with solid color with value 0.5. Here are the result. Lastly, we going to create only two color on the mask by using tobinary mask. Light color will be white, while dark color will be black. Adjust the threshold if you want. In this setting, I use one. Now you could get what you want, whether the mask of dominant image or not the dominant one. You could use invert mask for this. Now we have both mask. We can use this mask for in painting. Or we could use the undominant mask to crop it with black or solid color to get only the dominant image. We could also use this to merge dominant image to a new background image. you might want to focus on your character only, and not on the background. There's still a way to do this. We could use a second mask process. This time we use one former AD, a 20K segmentor. And this time we only split between red and green and then solid color. The rest of the process is the same. And here are the results. It also worked for our original picture. Of course, if you just want to remove a background, you could use image, RemBG or remove background, like this. There are many things that you could do with this. Just be creative. Anyway guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment. See you on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.